Just like what we have seen in the previous sessions, we play with these five digits. And here's our question. Take a moment and read it well. Using these five digits, how many three-digit numbers greater than 200 can be formed? Let's read it again. Three-digit numbers greater than 200. And again, we have two cases, when repetition is not allowed and when it's allowed. Let's understand the first case. We have to form three-digit numbers, so we make three slots for each of the digits. Read the question again. Do we have a condition here? Yes, the condition is that the three-digit number must be greater than 200. And we have seen before that if we have a condition, we always start with it. It means we start with the hundreds place. This is a golden rule. If you're given a condition, always start with it. Now ask yourself one simple question. If the number has to be greater than 200, then in how many ways can the hundreds place be filled? Don't forget, we can use only one of these five digits. Think, it's easy. If the number has to be greater than 200, then the hundreds place should have a digit greater than 2. So we can fill the hundreds place with a 3 or a 4 or a 5. In three ways, correct? This is a very common mistake that students do. It's incorrect. The hundreds place can be filled with a 2 or a 3 or a 4 or a 5. Even 213 is greater than 200. 245 is also greater than 200. The only number that will not be greater than 200 when 2 is in the hundreds place is 200. But here, 0 is not one of the 5 digits. So we don't have to worry about that special case of 200. There are 4 ways in which the hundreds place can be filled. With a 2 or a 3 or a 4 or a 5. Not a 1, as the number has to be greater than 200. Now we move on to the next slot. Assuming we have filled the hundreds place with one of these 4 digits, in how many ways can the tens place be filled? Think carefully. One digit is used here. In how many ways can we fill the second slot? As one digit is gone, 4 remain. Simple? The second slot can be filled in 4 ways. If we use a 4 here, then 1 among 1, 2, 3 and 5 can be used here. If we use a 2 here, then 1 among 1, 3, 4 and 5 can be used here. So having used one digit in the hundreds place, the tens place can be filled in 4 ways. Now having used up 2 digits for the hundreds and the tens place, in how many ways can the units digit be filled? As 2 digits are used, obviously 3 would be left. It can be filled in 3 ways. We are filling the first and the second and the third slots. So we multiply these numbers. The total number of ways would be 4 times 4 times 3. It equals 48 ways. And what is this 48? It is the number of different 3-digit numbers greater than 200 that can be formed using these 5 digits. But when repetition is not allowed? Will the answer change if repetition is allowed? Let's move to a new page. We try to answer the second part here. Using these 5 digits, how many 3-digit numbers greater than 200 can be formed if repetition is allowed? We make 3 slots to represent the 3 digits. In how many ways can we fill the hundreds place? As the number has to be greater than 200, we can fill it with a 2 or a 3 or a 4 or a 5. 4 ways. Okay, good. Now answer this question. Having used up one digit here, in how many ways can we fill the second slot? So after having used up one digit here, does it mean that there are just 4 ways in which you can fill up the slot? No, it does not. Repetition is allowed. If we use a 3 here, we can use it again in the tens place. The number of ways in which the tens and the units place can be filled is independent of the condition, as repetition is allowed. The second slot or the tens place can be filled with any one of the 5 digits we have. It can be filled in 5 ways. And with the same logic, even the units place can be filled in 5 ways. Why 4 ways for the first slot? Because we cannot fill it with a 1. The number has to be greater than 200. We multiply these numbers as we are filling the first and the second and the third slot. 4 times 5 is 20 and 20 times 5 is 100. 100 ways is the answer. We can form 100 3-digit numbers greater than 200 using these 5 digits when repetition is allowed. Do we have to start with the condition when repetition is allowed? Nope. When repetition is allowed, we can start off with any of the slots. We will get the same answer.